Four people with potential bikie links have been arrested over arson attacks on tobacco shops. Eliza Rugg is following this story. Eliza, investigators are concerned about a turf war between organised crime groups.
Yes, Alicia, police believe the people they've arrested today are the puppets and the strings are being pulled by the heads of organised crime groups, specifically the Finks bikie gang and Middle Eastern crime gangs as well. This morning we saw police execute a number of search warrants at properties across Melbourne's northwest. They arrested those four people, three men and a woman, aged in their 30s and 40s. It will be alleged that those people were involved in 11 arson attacks at tobacco stores across Melbourne, and they were acting on behalf of those organised crime groups.
They want those shop owners to pay tax, for want a better description, to buy their illegal tobacco. And if they refuse, they're subjected to arson attacks.
New vision released today shows one arsonist at Moonee Ponds accidentally lighting himself on fire when he was setting a shop alight. Thankfully, no one else was seriously injured.
We're not dealing with criminal masterminds here. There could be people upstairs. This is just absolute sheer luck. It wasn't.
Today, police visited 60 stores across the city, encouraging business owners to cooperate with authorities and to share information. Alicia, members of the public can also do so anonymously through Crime Stoppers.
OK, Eliza Rugg there. Thank you.